Welcoming an animal into your family is a very exciting time, but there's much to think about before you do. And here are my three top tips on how to find the right dog or cat for you. First, do lots of research. Bringing a dog or a cat into your life is a big responsibility and shouldn't be taken lightly. So please read about and study the dog or cat that you're interested in. Find out about their characteristics, their lifestyle needs, and any health conditions that they might be prone to. Most importantly, think about what they need and not just what you want. Second, source responsibly. Before buying a puppy or a kitten, please consider adoption. There's so many amazing dogs and cats out there just yearning for the right family to come along. It's a life-enhancing experience in so many ways. Plus, with the help of a rehoming center, you'll have so much professional support. However, if you do decide to go via a breeder, please make sure that you find a reputable one. And please research everything you need to know before you commit. Third, be prepared for things to change in your life. Pets can be demanding and they may turn your life upside down for all the right reasons. But it's absolutely worth it to make the adjustments in your home and your life. Don't underestimate what's involved, but in return for all of the effort that you make, that dog or cat is gonna give you a lifetime of unbelievable companionship.